not a lot of videos on this, but sometimes whenever you take a chainsaw apart, you pull the engine, you take the cover off the bottom, crankcase cover, and all your bearings fall out like this. Well, here's a way of getting it back in. I'm gonna show you how to do that. Well, start out with a little bit of grease. Whatever kind of grease is tacky that you like, prefer. Not really a ton of it. Get that grease around there. Around that rod journal. And we got it somewhat tacky. What we'll do is we'll get the best side that the rod can just hang off to the side. This is a Stihl 021. I think the 025 has the same kind of bearings. They're not caged. They're just needle bearings. That rod the journal. can be a pain in the butt. When you get it like that, and if you won't, you can brake clean that grease out of them bearings. Spray some brake clean on there and them bearings and try to get that grease out. And put you some oil, two-stroke oil in it. If you want to do that, or you can probably run it. Just make sure there's no debris between the needle bearings, crank, connecting rod. But that is how you get them back in there, and it can be a pain in the butt too. I mean, it really can be a pain sometimes, but yeah, that's how you get them back in there. Just a little bit of grease. Thanks for watching. God bless.